And here we go, it's the bungee breaks for the men's class 1 A final. And the first man is N53, Lloyd Elliott, followed by Red Micah, P14EM, followed by Dan Griffin, E167. And as they come around the top bend against him, N3, Lloyd Elliott. Followed closely by and still at the front of the class, N53, Lloyd Elliott, who's won both of his races today. And Dan Griffin looks to be going down the inside of P14, he can't seem to make it. Red Michael there, as Dan Griffin has dropped to fourth and he's won both his races today too. Now comes F53, Lloyd Elliott. Pulling the lead now for P14, and N36 is not popping on board. And so around past Thompson now, still N63. Then P40, then P75, then N33, then P40, then P87, then P87, then P87, then by N400. Dan Griffin now going around the outside of N33. Brilliant, edging that mini there. Still at the front of the pack, N3, Lloyd Elliott, pulling around the past commentary. But half a lap lead on P14, followed by P75, and N53, then P167, N400, P82, and N36, still in the middle of the field. Lloyd Elliott's putting a great lead here against all the rest of the pack. And the last lap flag comes out. Lloyd Elliott, N3, for the fastest in the commentary. P14, going into the top bend then, is Lloyd Elliott, who's left the rest of the pack to all have a big battle. Coming past the winner of your men's class 1 A final is Lloyd Elliott and N53. Followed by P14, P25, N53, P67, N400.